Holy Bible, Nehemiah, Chapter 3, Verse 20. After him Baruch, the son of Zabbai, was hard at work on another part, from the turning of the wall to the door of the house of Eliashib, the chief priest.